बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। बहरिया कॉलेजेस हैज़ डिसाइडेड फॉर द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ड्यूरिंग लॉकडाउन। माय नेम इज़ सुमैरा गुलशन एंड आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द चैप्टर अमीन एंड द एग्स, विच इज़ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर कोर्स बुक। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेसन वी हैव सम लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। At the end of the period or the class, students will be able to enhance their reading skills, explore some new words, correct pronunciation of the difficult words. Let's begin the chapter. Look at the picture. What will happen next? The eggs hatch into the chicks and the seeds will be changed into the plants. It will take time, but it will happen. Amin, the main character of the story. Amin was a poor man who worked in the fields. Once there was no rain for a long period of time and all his crops destroyed. So he decided to work in another village. Before he left, he bought a dozen eggs from a merchant. Because they would last a few days, he could eat them during the journey. Now he has nothing to eat, so he took some eggs with him for his journey. After 7 years, he came back on a beautiful black horse, which was looking so beautiful, along with a camel carrying bags of gold and silver coins. The news of his arrival spread everywhere in the village. Soon the merchant, who was a greedy, foolish, and dishonest man, he asked Amin to pay him 500 coins for the eggs which he had given him 7 years ago. Merchant asked for the 500 coins because he calculated that 12 eggs have hatched into birds which in turn would have laid more eggs and so on, thus producing a huge profit in 7 years. But Amin refused to the merchant, and merchant went to the judge and he asked him for the help. He was in the court and he was waiting for the Amin, but Amin didn't reach there for a very long period of time. They waited there, and when Amin came, the merchant at once said that, "My lord, this is the man who took my eggs, and now he is not returning me my money of 500 coins, which are equal to 500 coins. But Amin was a clever, bold, and hard-working man, so he proved himself in front of the judge that as the boiled beans cannot grow into plants, in the same way the boiled eggs cannot produce the chickens. I hope you got the idea and the basic story. Now we will learn some difficult words. You will pronounce it with me. Trot, decided, merchant, promised, returned, bought, debt, complaint, appeared, suddenly, hatched. There are some words and its meanings will help you to understand the story more clearly. Drought, a long period of time when there is no rain. Debt, money you borrowed and have to pay back. Out of breath, breathing with difficulty. My lord, a phrase used for the judge. Refused, not willing to do. Suddenly, quickly. Hope you got the idea, student, and now you are able to solve learn to read one. But I will help you to give you some small hints. Amin lost his crops because somebody stole them. There was too much rain. There was too little rain. Which one is the right? You have to choose. Take the right answer. Number two, Amin left the village because he did not like his work. He wanted to look for a job. He did not like the place anymore. Which one is the right? We have already studied that about him that he we have already studied about him that he has lost his crops. So obviously now he wanted another job and he went somewhere else. Take the right answer. Number three, why do you think Amin bought hard-boiled eggs? Listen my audio, you will get your answer. 500 coins, silver coins for 12 eggs is a lot of money. Why did the merchant ask for so much money? For the answers, you have to listen the audio. Did Amin plant boiled beans in the garden? Yes or no? How did Amin win the case? So if you want to learn to read, if you want to solve the learn to read one, then you must first read out the chapter yourself. After that, listen my audio and try to find out the answers of the questions. The answers of the all questions are available in the audio. Now come to the learn to listen two. Learn to read two. I think Amin was a clever, dishonest, bold, rude, hardworking, foolish. Choose any two words. Give reasons of your choice. You have to choose two or the three qualities of the Amin. I think the merchant is clever, dishonest, greedy, foolish, hardworking, poor. Now here you have to choose the two words, two or the three. Give reasons for your choices. I hope so you got the idea, but I will once again advise you that first read out the chapter at least twice, then listen the audio. You will find out each and every answer of your question. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.